WPBF 25 First Alert Forecast, certified by WeatherRate as our area's most accurate.
Nice and perfect today. Look at this. Gorgeous shot. Downtown West Palm Beach, Northbridge Center looking good. A-OK, Jupiter Beaches. Or look at that nice little surf. You know, not too bad out there. Nice little beach day. Temperatures for high temperatures today, right where they should be, upper 70s to low 80s. As we take a look at the almanac, you can see again, upper 70s is what we did for today. This morning's low, nice, cool, comfortable, 58 to start, 80 is where we should be for this time of year. And right now we're cooling on down just a tad, but still talking about 80 in Vero, 75 and Stewart, also Port St. Lucie, North County. Got 76 in the Garden, 76 on the Island, 77 right now in Juneau Beach and South County. Just a tad bit warmer, especially down at Boynton. You're looking at 80 degrees right now, 78 in Green Acres. But as we go through this evening, no problems at all. Nice, comfortable evening patio weather. Maybe if you're cooking dinner at home, headed down to Clematis, so maybe downtown Stewart, we're looking good. Low 70s through 8 and 10, and then we drop in the 60s as we head past 11 o'clock. So here's our storm system moving out of the picture. Drier air moves in, and look at the warmth finally moving from south to north and influencing places like Atlanta up towards Cincinnati into the 70s. We have D.C. that hit a temperature today of 80 degrees. Dallas, low to mid 80s, all thanks to an area of high pressure that's dominating a big bubble of warmth over the area, and it's really just going to move towards the south as we take you through the next couple of days. Future track again showing high pressure scooting towards the east, allowing winds to eventually be out of the south and southeast. So that's pumping in a little more moisture, and we'll see a slow and gradual warm up as we take you through the next few days here across the area. Beach and boating forecast, it's just going to be an absolutely spectacular nice stretch of days with seas running anywhere between 2 and 3 feet across most locations. Could see up to 5 foot seas closer towards the Gulf Stream, but a moderate chop is what we're looking for in the inland waterways. Take a look at South Florida's most accurate forecast again. Nice, perfect weather through the next 7 days. We'll call it perfect tens. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You get the idea. Low to mid 80s for the daytime highs, overnight lows into the upper 60s to low 70s. So if you're in town vacationing, hello. Thanks for watching.